Huntsville on Space to Ground 2 for Andy. No response required. This is your hand pass reminder with an approximate rise time of 11:12.
advice I can give you is to work hard. Success in life, no matter what it is, requires hard work. If you want to be an astronaut, if you want to be the director of a company, if you want to be successful at whatever job you have, it requires hard work. But specifically, if you want to become an astronaut, you have to study science, engineering, or medicine. Typically, that's the background that all astronauts have, because what we're doing up here is science and technology development. So having an understanding of scientific principles and technology is incredibly important. Over.